Sure.
Is this a hiker stance? Does it look cute?
Yeah.
Decided that we would hop in a Vancraft Sprinter van and make our way to Utah and Arizona and Zion for a 5-day road trip. Our first stop, Valley of Fire, Utah. Wait, no, Arizona.
Nevada.
This hike is Rainbow Vista and it's only a mile round trip, but it's really pretty because you have like burnt orange, reds on one side, and then you have like a light brown and then white all the way at the top. And it's really pretty to see the different colors. And then you have little bushes that are so saturated. It's really cool.
Here's our spot.
Day two. Good morning, sunrise. We're making eggs and bacon and we have coffee out there. And then we're gonna get on the road to Lake Powell. On the road again. On the road again. Look at where we're swimming. It's cool. Guys, night two of camping and we are just outside of Bryce, and let me show you our spot and our little sunset view. So sick. And I'm going to show you I'm making dinner right now. We're doing a little steak and potatoes, not steak and eggs. And here's where we're going to sleep. Good morning.
Good morning.
Got our breakfast going this morning. Good. Day three, we are in Bryce Canyon and we're doing the Queen's Garden Trail, headed to Sunset Point.
Hiking's hard, camping's hard.
Hiking is hard.
To the end.
I'm taking a warm shower in the middle of nowhere. It's actually kind of nice.
Here's where we parked.
It's a little windy, but otherwise, a pretty epic spot that's like pretty completely private.
Yeah, not pretty private. This is as private as it gets.
And the lookout is right over here, and it is so cool. We just made some chicken, a little sauteed kale, and now we have our cocktails. Cheers. On the side of the mountain, grabbed food real quick, and since Zion is a little bit closed and you have to get there super early or late in the day, we chose to take our time. We're doing a higher elevation hike that has an amazing view of the valley, and it's pretty secluded, so we kind of have the whole thing to ourselves, but the view is insane, and we're about to go summit that little guy. Big guy,
can't see it, but we're going. This little path here, gonna go summit that guy right there.
We're kind of on top of Zion, and it's pretty incredible.
So we just got to drive for the first time ever scenic route, and now we are heading into the Narrows, and it's almost 7 o'clock. We're gonna go hike. A little bit short. We're gonna go grab a beer at the Zion Brewery, finish the night.
Insane. Insane.
And the sleepy man.
Okay. So last night we drove in really late and it was about 9 o'clock, and so it was pitch black. We found this spot on BLM, or on Overlander. It's a BLM. This is where we woke up. It's amazing. The sun is rising here over the valley. Look how beautiful. And then the moon is setting right here. And Bri's getting the better spot. There was somebody here last night and we parked right here. And then we just stole their spot because it's better. But check this, it's so beautiful. It is the end of the day of day 5, and we're leaving tomorrow morning, so we are wrapping things up. We're gonna make some s'mores, have a glass of wine, head to bed early so we can catch the sunrise, and then head home. But honestly, I don't know why we've not explored America in a very long time. This was a really good trip. I'm sleepy and happy. made that.
Hey, Kelsey, see this? I made a fire. You see this?
The video is only going to show the highlights and like all the good things, but nobody knows how much I cried on this trip, so, and how many poops I took outside.
Throw that in there.